In Atlanta, Georgia, this morning, arrests a 28-year-old Rockford man on 5 outstanding warrants from the Rockford Police Department. Zashantre Pickett faces a first-degree murder charge in the recent death of a 10-month-old baby who he knew. Pickett also faces 6 other charges, including stalking, burglary, and criminal damage to property.